Now I'm gonna do 225, see if I got anything left in my shoulders. As long as I can get a single, then I can, I'll be happy knowing that the strength levels to lift the 225 are still there. And then we'll move on to incline presses. Do some pump work on inclines and take 225 for six. That's still a top 2% lift, and especially after hitting 177.5 on military presses,